The greatest pound-for-pound lifter the sport has ever seen. He has set 34 world records in his career. The first when he was 15. Nobody's ever done that. He was the first man to lift three times his own body weight. And his world records in this division, and he's under 9.5 stone, his world records here are more than the super heavyweight giants were lifting back in 1956. He's coming in to start the competition at 142.5 kilograms. That's 314 pounds over 22 stones. And this is the part of the competition which, where the heavy is when it comes to the clean and jerk. Süleyman Aglu, the Bulgarian who defected to Turkey and became a national hero. God dear me. Look at it. What a powerhouse, what a technician. He gave up for nearly 1.5 years. He's come back, he said, I want this. The rest might as well go home. All they can hope is that in the clean and jerk, he leaves it too late. He attempts too much and fails in the 3 attempts he's got, which is possible, and then he won't get a total at all and the rest will be it. Look at that position, the work done with the back so fast. Everything right, the perfect shape for bodybuilding. His torso equal to the length of his upper arm, the same as the lower arm. He's the perfect shape, he has the perfect levers.